Yeah, guess what? Now people are nostalgic for the way things looked when I was a kid. They're nostalgic for the way computers look, the way the internet looked, and things look like shit, let me tell you. This is Hypnospace Outlaw. Are we an outlaw? I don't know. Let's see what's up then. Oh yeah, we got the bleed. Yeah, I remember when monitors were like that. See how I'm kind of leaving a trail like that? Yeah. I don't remember screensavers like that though. Not a screensaver, I should say, like a background, you know. But Windows Active Background something something has failed, and you wake up one day and your background is just a message with an X on it. Double click to begin tutorial. Why not?
The future.
Cool.
Your passion, your imagination, your hard work. And now, with the help of Hypnospace, you have the tools and the time to make it a reality. Witness the dawning of a new world, where sleep time is no longer downtime. It's where the future is built.
Clip art. I want to live there. I want to live in a 3D clip art world.
Welcome to Hypnospace Patrol Department Enforcer Training.
Hello, Big League. They pronounced my name.
Volunteering to help keep our wonderful community of Hypnospace citizens safe. Hypno S Enforcer Edition is different from the standard version of Hypno S in several key areas. This tutorial will guide you through everything you need to know to best serve your fellow Hypnospace citizens and earn HypnoCoin along the way. Let's do this. Direct your attention to the top of your desktop, and you'll notice the Hypno S info bar. From left to right, this handy toolkit features quick access to
the settings menu, the quick switcher, the application menu, the current date and time, your HypnoCoin balance, the restart and log off buttons. Make sure to click the log off button to save your progress and safely exit HypnoS.
The info bar may be repositioned anywhere along the top or bottom of your desktop. Hippy, also known as the Hypnospace Intelligent Intermediary, is your digital helper. He'll notify you when you receive important messages and even alert you to new HypnoS system updates. Hippy is always happy to help.
Here's a useful tip. Right-click any text in
Hypnospace
and Hippy will read it out loud.
Whether you're new to Hypnospace or a veteran citizen, you've come to the right place. Our experienced guides will take you on a virtual tour through some...
Thank you for volunteering to help keep our wonderful community of Hypnospace citizens safe. Hypno S Enforcer Edition is different from the standard version of Hypno S in several key areas. This tutorial will guide you through everything you need to know to best serve your fellow Hypnospace citizens and earn HypnoCoin along the way. Let's do this. Chime is an easy way to remember the five types of violations that we'd like enforcers to keep an eye out for. C stands for content infringement. H is for harassment. I for illegal activity. M for malicious software, and E is for extra legal commerce.
Holy cow. Do I get to be a Janny? Is this a Janny simulator? Do I get to simulate being a Jander? Oh, wait, no, I get coin. I get Hypno coin. Jannies don't make any money, that's right. So you can't, this doesn't simulate being a Janny.
Enforcer Dashboard is a special secure program that only our volunteer enforcers have access to. The inbox allows you to receive messages from MerchantSoft, Hypnospace, or HSPD dispatch agents. You may also receive automated communications from Hypnospace pages. Some messages come with files attached. Attached files will appear at the top of the message and look like this. Attached files will be downloaded to your HypnoS download manager. Opens as a database of all cases you've accepted. Most of your time will be spent on cases assigned to you by an HSPD dispatch agent. Cases are generated in response to complaints from Hypnospace citizens or leads from the Hypnospace security team.
Once a violation has been found, the offending citizen's name will be listed here. Click to jump to the page to the where the violation was removed from.
Once all reported violations have been found in a case, you may close it by clicking the Close Case button. Upon closing a case, you will earn a bonus payout of 5 HypnoCoin per violation reported. The version of Hypnospace Explorer you'll be using has been modified with an expanded search feature, enabling you to find unlisted pages by searching for the tags that they contain. Use the stamp system to keep track of which pages you visited. View the stamped page list to revisit your stamped pages. Hypnospace's citizens place the pages they've built in our themed zone communities. You will be given search and browsing access to zones only if you've been assigned them by a dispatch agent. Your assigned zones will be listed in the HSPD Zone Access Hub. To return to the Zone Access Hub at any time, click this icon or use this keyboard shortcut. The Citizen Data Dialog will show a citizen's name, age, place of residence, as well as the unique ID number for the Hypnospace headband unit they're using. This information is only visible to HSPD enforcers or Hypnospace security team members and may not be shared. Access the Citizen Data Dialog by clicking this button in Hypnospace Explorer. This button next to the message sender in your inbox, or here in the File Manager. To help keep our wonderful community of Hypnospace citizens safe. HypnoS Enforcer Edition is different from the standard version of your version of Hypnospace Explorer has also been modified to include an enforcement tool. If you spot text or images that appear to be in violation of Chime, first click on the enforcement tool. Once the toolbar appears, select which Chime law has been violated. You may also press the numbers 1 through 5 on your keyboard to quickly select a law. After that, click on the offending content to report it. If a citizen's content is found to be in violation, they will accrue violation points, and you'll be rewarded with HypnoCoin. If a citizen has accrued 4 or more violation points, their account will become flaggable. Click the flag button at the top of any of the citizen's pages to alert MerchantSoft security team, and they'll promptly review the case to determine if further disciplinary action is necessary. Because you may be asked to report citizens engaged in harmful, malicious, or illegal activity, your former account will be temporarily deactivated. You may not send messages or other outgoing communications to HypnoS citizens for the duration of your volunteer service. Please browse the HSPD headquarters zone for more in-depth information on using HypnoS Enforcer Edition. Welcome to HypnoSpace Patrol Department Enforcer Training.
Okay, good enough. Let's rock and roll.
Important message received from Merchant Soft.
That's it.
Important message received from Dispatch.
Hello, Big League. Welcome to the HypnoSpace Patrol Department. Adrian and Dylan Merchant here, co-creators of HypnoSpace and founders of Merchant Soft. Okay. Personally, thank you. We'll be assigned cases automatically based on reports by HypnoSpace citizens. Our activity we've noticed here at HypnoSpace Security Center. Okay, so I'm kind of like working for the internet. Internet police, here we come. Here's one shortly. It appears to me that while you're enlisted, all open communication is prohibited. Have fun! And I sure will. Okay. Can I move this? Oh yeah, look. It's 11:05, 1999. I guess that's November 5th and not May 11th. In any case, it was a few months ago. This is content infringement notice regarding any content that copies or bears the likeness of 1962 cartoon character Gumshoe Gooper. Look through your assigned zones for at least 3 possible violations and utilize your enforcement tool to check them. An image, 1962 cartoon character Gumshoe Gooper, is attached to this message. Okay.
Downloading Gooper screen. Downloading Gooper screen. 1. Gooper screen. 2.
Okay. Alright, we got some Gooper screens. Where are they? I can't make squares. Dang it. Okay. This is what we're looking for. Somebody is impersonating the Gooper. Yep. God, I remember so many different logos of coffee and, like, coffee clip art that looked just like this. HypnoSpace design shaman, eco-artist, and digital visionary. What's this here? This person is working at Merchantsoft, so probably did not steal Gooper. Probably not here. Maybe this as well. Is this also stealing Gooper? Well done, Enforcer. Look at my coins. What do I do with my Enforcer coins here? Gumshoe Gooper finds a bag with bad stuff. He tells a grown-up and they throw the bad stuff in the trash. The end. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Boppo's fine meats. Let's go. Boss background and sticker pack. I can buy these. Burning Rubber 50. Carol P's page. Born to ride. Live riding or die trying. Yeah. Oh, yes. What the hell is this? Worms? Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. What? Oh man, I gotta start putting hot butter on my ice cream. My fellow episode citizens, remember those who have passed on. Oh my gosh. Welcome to heaven. This is it. that thing where the cursor would like generate other cursors around it. I remember seeing that. Oh my god. This has really captured like an extremely electrified version of the old internet in this very amusing way. I wonder, can we search for Goober or Gooper? Okay, we already saw that. Sandy Fruit Leader. No, can't having that. Can't be having that now. No, sir. Let's get that money. Cash money, honey. Don't you just love Mondays? Oh my gosh. Important message received from dispatch. Dude, we just need some minions around here. So we should close this case. Teentopia. Please look for possible violations and utilize your enforcement tool. Please flag their accounts so that HSPD security team can look into the issue further. Maybe unlisted, but can still be accessed through search tags. If related violations are found by citizens who are not saying Rocks 14, please report them also.